We're here at the historic Santa Fe Depot in San Bernardino, California. It's our fourth annual Railroad Days event. Railroad Days is an event that's done in collaboration with the San Bernardino Historical Museum, as well as the city of San Bernardino. We've got a whole host of activities going on today. The main attraction really is the arrival of 3751, the steam locomotive, that'll be coming in from Los Angeles. Model railroad clubs, vendors, fire trucks on display. For more information, you can visit www.sbrailroaddays.com.